Good evening. Good evening and welcome to All Souls Unitarian Universalist Congregation, located in New London, Connecticut, reaching further out from southeastern Connecticut. We are so grateful to have the capacity to be with you tonight for this musical vesper service. Welcome. We will begin, as we always do, with the lighting of our chalice, the symbol of our faith, a symbol of courage and of strength. Jonathan Town is one of our musicians this evening. He is also currently serving on our board of trustees, and he will light the chalice. We light the chalice with these words. Music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything. Thank you, Jonathan. Our musicians this evening are Rebecca Noreen on bassoon, Jonathan Town, who you just met, on the clarinet, and Bill Groth, who is one of our two extraordinarily talented pianists, also will be playing tonight. Bill curated tonight's program, and we are so grateful. And so settle in this Sunday evening, the day after Christmas. Enjoy the music, the soul of the universe. Thanks for being here, Bill.
Hello. I'd like to play three pieces. I'm going to play a piece that I've loved for decades, Rachmaninoff's first, his prelude in E flat major. And then I would want to play the most popular piano piece ever. I'm going to play Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. And I'll follow that up with something sprightly and fun, because Mozart has that reputation. You've ever seen Amadeus, and he had a great sense of humor. So I've picked the first movement to a sonata in G major. Thanks for coming. Thank you.
we're going to join Bill with a trio written by a bassoonist composer, Bill Douglas. And he likes to write in kind of a jazz style. He wrote this trio, which is four movements, but we're going to play one movement called Rondo Antico. And a rondo is a theme that reoccurs over and over again, or a theme or a melody. So, and the antico means that it's done in an older style, so it's a very nice ballad done in kind of a jazz style.
Thank you.
now going to play three songs, and they're all folk songs from the British Isles in the 18th century. Brighton Camp is the first one we're going to do. It's also called The Girl I Left Behind Me, and I play this sometimes on penny whistle and dance with my English Morris team, the Mystic Garland, doing this tune. The next one is called Skyboat Song, and you might recognize this one because it's used as the theme music for Outlander. And of course, it's Scottish. And the last tune is an Irish tune called Mrs. McGrath, and it uses nonsense words in the chorus so that everyone can sing along. So this is Brighton Camp, Skyboat Song, and Mrs. McGrath.
End this portion of the program with a piece by the group Queen. No, we're not going to play Bohemian Rhapsody, but we are going to play You're My Best Friend. And Becky arranged this piece for clarinet and bassoon for my niece's wedding 3 years ago, and she used this music as they recessed from their ceremony. We weren't sure how this was going to come out for clarinet and bassoon. We liked it a lot. So we've performed it quite a bit, and I think it'll be the first time that you have heard a Queen song written for clarinet and bassoon.
Hello again. I thought I would conclude our evening program with three Chopin pieces. And the first is Nocturne in E-flat. You may recognize it, very famous piece. It's nighttime, and it's a nocturne. And two waltzes, one in C-sharp minor and the other, the famous one, in D-flat major. It has a nickname, and I'm going to see if you know it without me telling you the nickname of the piece. So it's been very wonderful to put this on, and it's my pleasure to be here. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Bill, and Jonathan, and Becky, and for everyone who came out tonight to enjoy music together in community. We'll see you next Sunday, January 2nd, where we will return to a 10 o'clock worship schedule. We'll see you then. Go in peace.